So I already filled in my eyebrows with this NYX crayon pencil that I got from the beauty supply store. And it is in the color black, which I probably should have got the color brown because black is too dark. Like, it's too dark. But it comes with this brush, which I feel like is really too soft. Like, I need to feel like my brows are like actually switching positions with my when I brush it. Like, this brush, I don't feel like it really gets the job done the way I want it, but yeah. So I'm just kind of brushing it through to make the color fade through a little bit so it won't be too dark. Okay, the camera's gonna go in with this Pure Mineral Concealer High Definition by the brand By Kiss. And this is in the color Rich Caramel. And I don't have any of my makeup, any of it. So all of this stuff is new and I didn't get everything, like I didn't get foundation or nothing like that. And I don't have any brushes. Like, this is literally the only brush that I have right now. All my stuff is in the car and my car is getting shipped. But this is what the concealer is packaged like. It's a wand. So we're just gonna go and try to line it up. Like, I'm so mad I don't have any of my brushes. So I really don't know how the hell this shit is gonna turn out. And I uploaded a video yesterday. What video was that? Oh, about the flat irons and the contacts. And I'm thinking about redoing that video. So yeah, I might just redo that. I'm just gonna put some concealer under my eyes because it's dark under there. And like I said, I don't have foundation, so we're gonna have to blend this out really, really good. Really, really good. I'm trying to get my last season for everything started off the ground. I got set up last tech, and I'm gonna start my hair business, but I took it down because of school and graduation and stuff like that. get everything back started. Like, I just, there's so much stuff that I need to get done. I got locked out of my website, so I have to order, and my computer charger broke, which is really why I haven't been filming or uploading, and really, yeah, so I have to get a new computer charger because I'm locked out of my website, and the only way to get in is to use one of their codes that they gave me, and all the codes are on my computer, and I don't have a computer charger, so that's really what's been stopping me from reconstructing my website and putting it back out there. But I'm still selling hair. Like, if girls still want to order hair from me, they still can without me having a website. And I don't like this concealer. It makes me look really ashy. And I don't know how we're gonna fix it, because like I said, I don't have any foundation. I don't have any of my other makeup. Like, this is all I bought. Anyway, yeah, so that's why I haven't been able to construct my website. Trying to blend this all into my skin. Shit. Yeah, that looks really white and really ashy. My eyebrows right here. I don't know what the fuck to do about this line right here, because I don't have my concealer brush. There we go. Just blend it out with your fingers a little bit. It needs a little bit of warmth. Anyways, look at that shit. Is. Okay, we just warm this up into my face. It looks a little better. Still a little crusty, but whatever. And I got some lashes from the drugstore. We got number 66 Broadway and number 15 from Broadway. That's what these look like. Number 15, number 66, and we're probably gonna wear number 15 because those look a little more. Yeah, we're gonna go with those. And then we go get my glue, I'll be right back. Be back. I got my eyelash glue. Well, it's really hair glue, but I use this to put my eyelashes on. I've been using this to put my eyelashes on. And I saw a video saying why we shouldn't use hair glue for our eyelashes, but I didn't click on it. I just kept scrolling because, bitch, I ain't got time. What else am I gonna use? Because the other glue don't even fucking work. The glue that be coming with these lashes, or the glue that you get at the beauty supply store, lash glue you get, don't be working. And I always have a hard time putting on lashes because my eyelashes are so fucking curly. So I really haven't worn lashes in a long time. But we gonna see if I can get it right this time. Show y'all how I do it. And I just try to squeeze a little bit. every time I get one, I can never get the other one. So we'll see if we're gonna be wearing lashes today. See what I mean? And this one's already coming up. Because my lashes are too fucking curly, they push them out of place. I'm going to fix this. I'm going to just use the back of my comb. With the tail of my comb, put some glue on there. Boom, I got the lashes on. Okay, so I got two. I also got two lip pencils from the drugstore as well, and they're by the brand Kiss New York, and I got the color Rosy Nude. So that's what Rosy Nude look like. And then we got Deep Red, and that's what Deep Red look like. Oops. So I think we're gonna go with the Rosy Nude today because I'm not really doing anything today, so we don't really need the deep red all up in the house. To be honest, I probably should have got a fucking what the fuck? I probably should have got a brown one. Don't worry. Are you done? Blend it. And now I'm gonna put some lip gloss on it, but you're gonna be popping. Hold up. Okay, so I went over that light pink color with the deep red, and then I put this on and just kind of smeared it out. And this is Hard Candy Plumping Serum Volumizing Lip Gloss. I don't know where I got this from, but yeah, that's that. And while my curly irons are heating up, we're gonna get into this hair. And I like Ghost Bond Glue. This is my first time using that glue when I made this wig. But what I don't like is this. Like, come on, it's so hard to get the excess off around your edges. Like, I tried soap and water, I tried alcohol, I had to like scrub it off. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to do about that. Y'all see all that crust? Like, I really hate that, and it's so hard to get it off. Like, alcohol does not make it easy. Like, it's still hard, even with alcohol, to get this ghost blonde, this excess ghost blonde off. Like, this is the shit you gotta get off. If you make any mistakes, you better get it off before it dries, because if you don't, like, it's gonna be stuck. It is going to be stuck. Like, whatever, we're gonna get into these baby hairs and hopefully that covers it up because your girl ain't got time. I got my hair into a little braid. Got this at the hair store too. We're gonna put this on. The brush.
must be trying to new flat irons.
I already tried them.
What are you talking about?
I gotta redo it because I wasn't really straightening it. I was just running through it. Suck at doing baby hairs, y'all.